You look tired.
Tired is kicking my ass. I would kill somebody for a carb right now.
I don't know where you could find one.
You're such a bitch.
Oh, would you like a bite? Come on, eat the fucking sandwich.
Good morning.
I wanted to make a difference. Look, we did. I got us all the way to number 4, and I will get us to number 1.
These are the best early decision numbers that we've ever seen.
They want me to write an article about the new budget.
Oh, okay, soundbite. Nice.
You want to write this down, or you...
I'm taping.
Oh. Okay.
It's just a puff piece.
It's only a puff piece if you let it be a puff piece.
Come.
What?
Quick.
This is a very real crime here, a theft of taxpayer money.
The sum total is $250,000.
What?
$250,000? Everything's fine.
You can't jump the gun here, not when there's this much at stake. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Frank.
After everything we've worked for.
Frank.
You get this far.
Frank.
You have nothing to worry about. Frank's gonna fix this.
This kind of behavior, it's cruel. It's sociopathic.
Sociopathic? I'm ashamed of my actions. I'm ashamed of myself. There's no excuse for it.
Well, the sociopathy.
Yeah, right.
If a scandal gets out, we will lose everything. Some people, they'll do the most horrible things.